for their army to my fortress. But Ashfeld has changed.
Before the Emperor's champion led
you mean unblockable?
Yeah.
Unblockable. No, that's my that's level 19, my next level.
They would
level.
Need to find safe passage for their army to my fortress. But Ashfeld has changed.
11 and 10.
Oh, I got my second wind up to level 3.
Nice.
I got something else up to level 3. I don't know what it was, though.
We're going to have to diversify a bit when we fight that Apollyon, though.
What do you mean diversify for Apollyon?
You'll see. Have you fought her yet?
No, I haven't. This is the, I haven't done this mission yet.
Stick close, then.
Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld, so we explored.
Okay, move up. Veer right and observe the lava pit.
Ashfeld liked to remind us of her catastrophic past.
Yep,
occasionally the ground would shake and a new fire pit would appear. A warning that what had happened once can happen again.
Anything else we can see from here?
Keep ascending and look for the broken wall on our right.
The strong feed on the weak in Ashfeld.
Look for the broken wall on our right.
The samurai were coming. The citizens of Ashfeld
keep
had long left the wilderness
with
for the safety
wall
of
the
my
right
walls.
Side.
For we are their protectors.
I think it means that thing down there.
Are we not?
The samurai were coming. The citizens of Ashfeld had long left the wilderness.
Continue until you reach the moat, where you should find the second breakable beside protectors. A wagon. Okay, so these guys need to die. Oh, you kicked him out of where I was kicking him.
There is no law here.
Oh, wow. The moat is the wagon. Uh, to the large bridge, walk onto it, and enjoy the view of the castle entrance.
Okay.
Oh, this castle entrance.
Since the war with the Vikings, the Blackstone Legion had put down seven.
Do you get it?
Martial law was the only law our
castle
people
entrance.
Understood.
I see it now.
So it's hard to spot you gotta be in.
The ruins outside the Blackstone Fortress.
Alright, I got it.
You
get it? Yes, yeah, another one back there.
Gangs of thugs.
Like when you first walk up.
Fighting for every
I know, but first
last
we gotta get them off
scrap.
Me. I can't roll the page down.
Fertile soil for my legion.
Alright, pull a 180 and go straight till you find a geyser on the left side. So when it means 180, we go out. This geyser. I'm right beside it.
The Iron Legion lands to the south were more stable than ours. Peaceful. Ashfeld itself fought against stability. And we are all reflections of our home.
Look at them behind me.
I know. Should we get him, guys? Like he took out like our best person.
All right, hold on. Opposite from the geyser will be a disused catapult. Is it that one? I think it means this one. Is it this one? Or is it a different catapult that it wants us to use?
That broken wreck right there in front of you is also one.
That's the disused catapult, I think.
Since the war with the Vikings, the Blackstone Legion had put down seven rebellions. Martial law was the only law our people understood.
Facing the catapult, move left onto the wall ahead to observe a gate.
Just talk about that gate over there.
Yeah. And the breakables next to it. Ooh, a demoralizer. I'm gonna grab that.
There is no law here.
I got the gate.
By the time
right,
the samurai came to Ashfeld, the other legions were gone. Yet, the Iron Commanders continued to send us reinforcements.
Alright, now
material.
We're gonna go follow the river back east, and we're gonna
even
go up a ramp where a breakable sits at the top.
Oh, I've been shot, man! I'm gonna have to make myself a mixtape.
Oh, shit. Okay, once you're in the castle, snag the breakable in the far left corner of the courtyard.
Alright, 6 out of 11 and 4 out of 10, right?
Yep.
Alright. I think this is a fake ladder.
Oh no, we didn't kill all the night patrols.
They're still there, waiting for you.
Stop moving away from me. I almost pushed you in there with him.
to find Momiji and finish our
scavenger. God damn. Go to hell.
Accept our offering. This one has sinned.
Oh my god. I thought that was a geyser. I didn't push him in and like, oh shit.
Momiji.
More blood for the blood god. Okay, let's just okay, we just gotta go up here now. Like, oh shit.
I was like, wasn't expecting that.
Check out this creepy castle.
We don't have time for this.
Come on, I bet there's cool stashes.
The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought.
Alright, you see it down in the courtyard by that gate? Those breakables?
Yeah, I see them.
We can worry about everything else after.
Our quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn.
Right here.
I'm trying to stand over it to pick it up, but it's not working.
Criminals in expensive armor.
You got it?
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna go back up now.
Be gone, ho! The back swipe.
What?
She had to take me out.
Go on.
Ow!
These are marauders, not knights.
Marauders, knights, what's the difference? The only thing that's different is the name. Both of them still kill somebody if you tell them to.
Perhaps antagonizing the knights had been a mistake.
Let's do this.
There's a spike wall you could use behind me.
Out of stamina. All right, I took out about 5 of them. How many you got left?
Why do I listen to you?
I'm decorating my spike wall.
All right, that's 7. I helped you out. I put them right there for you.
Oh,
Watch out for that one guy. He's the leader.
One guy. You mean the guy with the ball and chain?
Nah, the one with all the stats on him.
Who?
They fight like they have no leader.
Oh, never mind. I think he was killed.
Yeah, I threw him in the spikes already. I did that like 5 minutes ago. Like, I grabbed him and just threw him in. He's like, ugh. Alright, look over to the gargantuan statue in the center of the
unorganized
building.
I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this?
I know that one. Warden.
Are they rebelling? Can they do that? I think we should leave.
Why?
He just gave us a good reason to leave.
It was time to go.
Alright, we're looking at this gigantic statue.
This one? That's right in front of us?
Yes. Yes.
Run, run, run!
Alright, got it.
We would climb down a ladder on the left where there will be breakable urns of sticks.
But there are still places where you can see the grandness of the ancients, almost intact. Places that have stood for over 1,000 years.
What ladder?
Ooh, almost fail.
Ow. Oh, I think I went the wrong way. Looking for a ladder.
A ladder. Shoots a ladders.
A ladder and a ladder.
Ooh. That was close.
Oh, a ladder. Ooh. I got a healer. I got 3 heal banners on me now. Down here. Right behind you. Right here.
We should probably move faster.
Directly across from here is a beautiful vista that can be begs to be observed.
My knee! I hope I can keep adventuring!
Over here. Right here.
Lakes of acid still linger in Asheville. Once, this whole place was nothing more than a scar. We all know now which rivers are clean.
Facing the vista,
and which can kill.
Turn left and head back inside the building, staying to the right. So... this way?
Yep.
And then this way. That should be 7 out of 10.
Yep. 7 out of 10.
Go back out the way you came
and back up the ladder. Turn right and keep going till you're on the other side of the building.
You go. I'll catch up.
Don't let Momiji die.
I don't suppose you could limp faster.
She should be rushing towards us.
Man, that's like the first time they actually gave one of them a health bar.
Go back out of the way, game. Turn right, keep going to the other side of the building. Take the exit on the right and circle toward the geysers where a large tree is situated on the far end. I think it circled through the geysers. I think it means this way. Ow, my booty.
Keep fighting, Orochi! Don't worry about me!
Yeah, it is. Omiji is in danger.
Ah.
Omiji is in danger. Omiji is in danger.
She's about to die.
Even after fire,
go save her.
Where is the thing at? Fuck off.
We should probably move faster.
I don't know what a thing is that supposed to be over here.
Help me real quick.
No problem. Ow.
Thank you.
Alright.
This way. You're gonna wanna look at the tree.
Tree.
Even after
yep, got
fire,
it.
Rain
falls. On the other side's breakables.
Even after the rivers turned to acid. Even after the earth broke open and the seas churned.
I'm trying to get through.
Even after all
stupid ass wall they got here.
This is 8 out of 10.
Existence is battle.
I can't get through right now. There's too many of them.
Is to fight.
Yeah, you can.
They are lucky I am wounded.
Right behind me. Alright, progress toward the main objective, hugging the right side of the main building. Take a sharp left, and you'll discover a pot sitting on the front of the porch. Okay.
I don't suppose you could limp faster.
Alright, run. Those knights won't follow.
Guess we go follow?
Yeah, follow me. They won't follow. The warden is beside those ones. And the warden guy is our friend.
Oh, almost ran off a cliff.
Ow. 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 The breakable's right here, by the way.
We should probably. probably move faster.
Once you get the breakable, look directly above me at the church.
You go! I'll catch up!
Alright. Come here.
Alright.
Did you get the breakable?
No, I didn't.
Right there. Got it?
Alright. It, yeah,
look
up.
Now look right up.
The old cathedral in the plains.
Okay, that's 10 out of 11 for that.
Fortress was once a part of a larger city.
So the last two is Newport ejected to get the final breakable, which is the bridge, and
only
spot
the one building,
the
bridge.
A
bridge, and other bits and pieces remain.
So, first, look across the bridge.
Okay, got it.
Bridge at the old cathedral,
and then these.
One day, soon, I think it will fall. Join so many other structures.
You got it?
Yep.
Could you stop knocking me away from him? Just use the ledge. Aim.
We are not your enemy, champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
We are no longer Blackstones. No. This is my fight. Was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear. Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that, Warden.
Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
The truest words you will ever hear.
Yep.
My heart in a million pieces. Damn, why you gotta be so heartless? Why you gotta be so heartless?